love is still the same. Is that a question? I'm not ashamed that my love still remains the same. In this world, I know that I can love you. No other man will fuck or love you the way that I do. I know you can feel it too. I know that you know it's true. But I keep waiting on you. How could I have loved you for this long? It feels like I saw us for long. Pictures are still on my wall. Even the way we ended was wrong. Our love is still the same. Is that a question? I'm not ashamed that my love still remains. Is that a question? I'm not. Maybe one day I can be a man again. Never thought we would end up like this. Never thought we would be this far away. Maybe this just comes. Why can't the pain go away? Why can't I just break away?
Hello? What's good?
Finally! What took you so long?
I'm busy, what do you mean?
Busy doing what? Sitting around being on your feelings all day?
When are you gonna get back up and get back to business and start saving people again?
I just need more time.
Mother. Not everyone has time. Okay? People die every day. So get up off your ass, stop moping around, get out of your feelings, and get back to business. You need to start saving people again. I know Nick and Tiana will...
Let me stop you right there. I told you, I handle it. I stopped calling my damn phone.
First to know my ass.
What's going on, Michael? How you doing, man? Usual? Ooh. Bad news, bud. All out. We do have cranberry juice, though. Sounds good. There you go, man. Enjoy.
Why are you here? Why now?
I wanted to see how you're holding up. You haven't really been out there recently, healing other people.
I'll be out there, eventually. Still processing and grieving.
With Nick and his fiance, I know what happened to them. It was a tragedy, but it wasn't your fault.
I know. If I got there earlier, maybe I just could have saved them.
Do you remember this?
How did you?
Look, whatever it is you're feeling right now, I need you to put your feelings aside and help out other people. If you don't, someone else will take your place.
I've been waiting for so long. I don't care about the things you do.
this rate, maybe you go to the ICU. Ruby, we really hope you get a speedy recovery. We really want you to attend your best friend's wedding. Love, your sister, Maya. Ruby, if you can hear me, after today, you'll be healed and fully functional. You won't need your meds anymore.
Thank you.
Death upon me, blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be, and trying to take my life away. I put up with me, my back on the wall, now you gon' see. Better watch how you talk when you talk about me, cause I'm coming for way many men. Many, 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 many men wish death on me, dog. I don't cry no